special night at the Portland Expo and WMTW's Rise Up Against Bullying campaign.
I am so excited. We are so thrilled to be here tonight. First and foremost, cheering on the Red Cross.
WMTW News 8's Megan Torgerson addressed the crowd at halftime. WMTW has partnered with the Maine Red Cross and Unite Against Bullying Maine. Money raised at a 50-50 tonight benefits children at crossroads. Rise Up Against Bullying builds awareness to stop bullying in our schools and communities with hopes to create a safer environment for all children. For more information, visit the Rise Up section on WMTW.com.